always underestimating me. They expect me to fail. They don't believe me capable of being queen.
Something
to me, ma'am, we're every inch a queen.
I am plagued by uncles. He wants to lecture me on how it is my duty to get married. Well, I have no intention of marrying at present. But I've not seen so many happy marriages.
Neither have I, ma'am. Neither have I.
I hope Lord M won't be much longer. He should be here by now.
The Queen must marry soon. And then
she will look to her husband, not to me.
You do not, I hope, imagine that your Lord M could ever be more than your Prime Minister.
I thought I would never find any solace. But through you, I've been given a reason to continue. And you must do the same. You must go out and you must smile.
To feel
smile and wave. And never let them know how hard it is to bear.
I have seen the way my niece looks at you.
It will stop.
Do you really mean to forsake me?
I have no choice, ma'am. I cannot be at the palace as much as I have been.
Why not?
I think you must know why.
I want to dance with you. How can you leave me to face this alone?
Do you imagine that I want to leave you, ma'am?
Things to change.
I know, ma'am. I believe when you give your heart, it will be without hesitation. But you cannot give it to me.
I think you have it already.
No, you must keep it intact for someone else.
I was so happy before. And you were almost right.
Almost, no.
I shall never forget. Goodbye, Lord M.